This extraordinary footage shows a lion being flipped 5 meters into the air. The juvenile predator was about to complete a kill before a giant male buffalo intervened to save his friend from certain death. The hungry duo spent 45 minutes stalking their prey in the Kruger National Park, South Africa. But after bringing down the defenseless buffalo, one lion left itself open to a surprise attack. The astonishing moment was captured by 52-year-old Ian Matheson and his 16-year-old son, Oliver, during an early morning safari. Amazing.